Today we're going to be taking you on a cultural journey of Cyprus. We're going to see a bit of history and we're also going to find out some hidden gems. What are we going to be looking at today?
I think we're going to take a little journey down to look at some very historic buildings, like a beautiful castle, I believe they've told us,
yeah.
And archaeological sites, everything to give you a bit of insight on the history and the story of Cyprus.
Cyprus is an island in the eastern Mediterranean Sea, renowned since ancient times for its mineral wealth, superb wines and produce, and obviously its natural beauty. Cyprus has a rich, turbulent history and heritage, and due to its strategic position between Asia, Africa, and Europe, its cultural roots are very extensive and embrace every ethnic influence from its many changing ownerships. Cyprus is a small island with a long history and a rich culture that goes back 11,000 years, making it one of the oldest civilizations in the Mediterranean, as shown by the many interesting cultural sites, museums, monuments, and galleries. The island's unique geographic position has played an important part in its turbulent past since antiquity. Its prehistoric age inhabitants were joined 3,500 years ago by the Greeks, who introduced and established their civilization, permanently instilling the island's Greek roots. Many other cultures followed thereafter, who all left behind visible remains of their passage and have created a mosaic of different cultures and periods.
Hello, I'm Andri. I'm a tour guide since 31 years here in Cyprus.
Yes, hi, my name is Andreas. I'm currently a captain, but I've been in the industry for many years.
And you are from Cyprus originally?
I am from Cyprus, yes, originally.
I would like to ask you, because you are both experts on Cyprus and on yachting, what do you think a crew member that's here for a whole winter in the Limassol Marina should at least have seen from Cyprus?
There are a lot of options. Limassol is the center of the island. Wherever you go, in 1 hour, you are everywhere. So they can visit Troodos Mountains. In the case that they come in December or after December, usually we do have snow in the mountains on the highest areas. There is a ski area. We have a lot of natural trails also for hiking. And actually the Troodos Mountains, the forest of Cyprus, is an area which is pretty all over the year.
There's a lot of water activities to do nowadays in Limassol. You can do kite, windsurfing, and there is a lot of sailing going on in the last couple of years. There's many things to do, and also, yeah, as she mentioned, Sandra, before, you can do your skiing and within an hour come back and get into the water and do your water sports.
The old ways of life, customs and traditions are still preserved in the rural villages, and elements of the island are captured in the many museums and galleries. It is not surprising that this UNESCO includes a number of the island sites in its list of World Heritage Sites. The island is an open-air museum of prehistoric settlements, classical Greek temples, Roman theatres and villas, early Christian basilics, Byzantine churches and monasteries, Crusader castles, Gothic cathedrals, Venetian fortifications, Muslim mosques, and British colonial style buildings. When visiting Cyprus, you'll never have to look far to find a piece of its history and culture, whether you want to discover more about the traditions of the island or immerse yourself in its captivating past.
Well, what a day. It's been a great experience seeing the cultural side of Cyprus and learning a bit more about the history. Yeah. What have you thought?
Well, I love the history. I think we saw a few hidden gems as well, like some beautiful beaches. Like we flew the drone a lot today, and I think that's going to give a... I hope you like the scenery. It's definitely worth going there and just spending a day looking at the culture and all the little, and the hidden gems. I think it would be a good thing to do.
Yeah, it's a great day out. So we hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, stay tuned for the next episode.